Okay, let's get started on Mabinogi. So first we'll do some events. The login thing is kind of messed up still. Everyone's been talking about how it's more difficult to log in. But luckily we made it in. Okay, so the event for Starbrights is still going on until this Thursday, then the event is ending, so be sure to earn a few more Starbrights and buy your rewards before it ends. And then Stage of Trials. And last, we'll help out Ruel. Yeah, the login thing is still kind of messed up right now. Oh, is there upcoming maintenance? Oh, okay, thanks for the heads up. I checked the main site before I got on, and I didn't see anything about it. But it is for the best that they do a quick maintenance and get it taken care of. Yeah, a lot of the things are mostly on the Discord these days. I actually should use Discord more than I do. Okay, so then we'll turn that in. Oh wow, and I still have a few Starbrite left over. I wonder what I should get with my remaining Starbrite, because I'm only gonna get like, well, 15 tomorrow, 15 Wednesday, so 30 more. That'll put us a little over 300. That'll put us at like 310, I think. So that's not really enough to get a lot. I have enough homestead items already. I might get some Beltane passes or something so I can do nowhere to run and power level. Yeah, I don't know. I'll think about that. Alright, really quick, I'm gonna check that Discord thing out. Okay, so it looks like the maintenance is going to be about 2 hours. So it's going to go on from about 12:30 until 2:30. And they have updated the main website now, so it is on the main Mabinogi website now too, which is good. As well as Discord. Well, I was going to get started on, like, Saga today, but I guess that's just going to have to wait till tomorrow or something. Or, Wednesday. Maybe I could check on my homestead and do a quick round of commerce before the maintenance starts. Okay, 600 seconds. Homestead stone. How many pumpkin seeds do I have? I should have a lot of them. Yeah, let's plant all pumpkins then. Oh wow, it takes like 3 homestead stone per pumpkin. Alright, well, we have at least 6 of them planted, so that's good. Start a commerce round. We could train up Lightning Rod. Yeah, that's what we'll do. I don't really want to do anything that's going to take a lot of time or commitment since the maintenance is right around the corner. But I do need to level up my Lightning Rod skill. There we go. Thank you. And also tomorrow there's going to be an official Mabinogi live stream at like 2 o'clock, and they're going to be discussing one of the next updates. I suspect that an update might be about the improving the auction house in Tara, or it could be about improving the adventure seal system and the quests for it. So I think it's going to be one of those two updates. Maybe both. Oh, they already improved the Tara Auction House? I honestly forgot if they did or not because it was such a small update. Well, that's probably going to be the adventure seal system. They're going to like make it so you get 2 adventure seals instead of 1 for every quest, and they're going to like revamp the shop and improve like the items that are in there. Just more modern items that are more relevant will be added, like on Tuesdays, usually you can buy like exploration stuff, like things you can sell for exploration XP or the exploration journal pages. All that's going to be removed for Tuesday, and they're going to put like pet stuff in there instead, like that Cosmos perfume that you can use to FinSync and stuff. For Tuesdays. There is a post about it in the someone did post about it in the official forums, in the NA forums, and you can also find out this information by checking the player guide on the Korean site for Mabby. So rank 9, 1 MP, 4 intelligence. Depending on how close they're going to shut down the servers to 12:30, we should have about 3 minutes left. It might be a minute or two before 12:30, or it might be a minute or two after. Who knows? Oh, we can level that up. Let's take that to rank 8. 1 MP, 4 intelligence.
목욕한 지 오래됐다. 아, 찝찝해.
Okay, we should have about a minute and 30 seconds left. Okay, so it looks like they started maintenance at 12:29 and 10 seconds. I guess we'll end the Mabinogi live stream here unexpectedly a little early, and we'll be streaming Mabinogi again on Wednesday.